Now, we have got loads more to show you, and we're moving on to Oceania Cruises. Now, this, of course, is on board the Riviera, so something for everyone here. Again, absolutely incredible. We've got Monte Carlo in there as
yes,
well.
Yes, this is a glamorous
now,
one.
it's just beautiful. The itinerary is absolutely gorgeous. We have got the lovely Keith Maynard as well to talk us through what you will be experiencing. Take a look at this.
In 2003, two of luxury cruise's biggest names teamed up to create one of the best value-for-money options in cruising. A destination-intensive, floating hotel experience with top-notch food and superior service. Welcome to a cruise line for enthusiastic foodies, where you can have whatever you want, whenever you want. This is value without compromise. This is Oceania Cruises. Oceania have an open seating dining experience where all the specialty restaurants are complimentary with no hidden fees. But you know, what's truly impressive is the quality of the ingredients, with the beef and the lamb sourced from their own farm in Colorado and the seafood from their own farm in Maine. It's a culinary journey you will never ever want to end. When you cruise with Oceania, unlimited complimentary soft drinks, bottled water, specialty coffees, teas and juices are all included in the price on every sailing. Now if, like me, you're a coffee lover, then this is definitely the cruise line for you, with the legendary Illy coffee served all day and night here at Baristas. If you're a lover of the arts, then you're going to find the entertainment both engrossing and exciting. You can attend a live classical concert under the stars, or marvel at magicians and comedians, or soak up a fantastic show. The award-winning Canyon Ranch Spa has been the acknowledged world leader in healthy living expertise, and a haven of luxury and comfort and warmth for over 30 years. And it's no surprise then that they chose Oceania Cruises as the perfect partner. And on board all the ships, you can relax in open-air whirlpools, indulge in detoxifying body wraps, or enjoy the latest Eastern treatments such as shiatsu, reflexology, and acupuncture. The generous proportions of Oceania Cruises' suites and staterooms are the ultimate in luxury. You can plump the goose-down pillows of your Prestige Tranquility bed, or breathe in the fresh sea air on your private teak veranda. Whatever it is, Oceania suites feature oversized living and dining areas, as well as marble and granite clad bathrooms and bathtubs.
Oh, you could just sail away, couldn't you?
I know, just
that.
Even that tub.
I know, that's what I was looking
so
at.
So yeah. Much nicer than being at home.
Absolutely, just relax and wake up and you're in a different destination. Mm. How beautiful. It is 10 nights, of course, and it's a wonderful Monte Carlo. It's Italy, you've got Malta, and of course, we're going from Barcelona. So let's start off and look at those fabulous destinations. So, of course, we fly UK to Barcelona and we embark on that beautiful Oceania Riviera for 10 nights cruising into Palma, Mallorca first.
Yeah, as you say, this is a really lovely itinerary. We're so lucky in a way to live in Europe. You've got all these beautiful places so close to each other if you're not a fan of long haul, which we have coming up later. But this one does start in Palma on day two, one of my favourite places in Europe. There's so much to do and see. The beautiful cathedral overlooking the entire city. I would really recommend, actually, if you've been there before and you're not one for sitting on the beach, which actually I am, I would recommend going on the Sola Railway, because it's a really enjoyable, fantastic way to see some lovely scenery. It's very reasonably priced, and you get kind of a different view of Mallorca. When you get to Sola as well, it's a really pleasant town to sort of spend a day. So that could be something as an alternative.
Yes, of course.
But otherwise, as you can see, just, you know, stunning place to be. Lovely harbour, beautiful beaches. So if you do just want to feel the sand beneath your toes, then you can. Great shopping as well in Palma. It's got some really nice fashions, ladies. That's always good, and you could go and explore that cathedral as well. Then at day three, we're at sea, and those days at sea are fab, aren't they? Go to the spa, relax on board, do a bit of swimming, lovely. And then day four, you sail into Valletta, which is in Malta, and again, you get that wonderful viewpoint when you're on the ship sailing into these places. You really do experience. Experience destinations in a very unique way. And as you sail in, it's like, you know, modern civilization's disappeared. It's a really historic place. You'll see battlements and castles and, you know, things like that. So it's quite exciting. It's just a very pretty city as well. Again, you've got all the lovely little fishing boats and the Grand Master's Palace. It is so worth a visit.
Oh, that's beautiful, doesn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, really yes, gorgeous. Then day five, you're sailing into Tunis, La Goulette. And you've got, for instance, you could go to the souk and go to the old city, to the Medina. Day six, you sail into Palermo in Sicily. And here, I would really recommend going to the ruins of Segesta. They've got an ancient Greek temple there. I love things like that.
I do, yeah. I
love standing there thinking about the people that would have been there all those hundreds of thousands of years ago.
You're immersed in that history, aren't you?
Absolutely, and it's a really well-preserved historic site, so that's very interesting. You've also got, again, the Cathedral of Palermo, the Teatro Massimo. Lots to do. And if you could get to the opera as well, the Opera House.
Ooh, that'd be nice,
is the Teatro Massimo. Just absolutely stunning. Wonderful. Then day seven, you sail into Rome. Everybody knows how gorgeous Rome is.
One of my favourite cities.
So romantic, so beautiful. Day eight, then you go to Livorno, which is fabulous because you can choose whether you go to Florence, which every time you see it for real, it looks like you're standing in a painting. You know, it's just beautiful. Yeah. And if you are a fan of art, you know, there's culture everywhere.
Yes,
and if you want to, you could, instead of going to Florence, you could go to Pisa for the day and see the good old Leaning Tower of Pisa, which I always think will fall over one day.
I'm sure
it's really safe, but it really does lean. It's hilarious.
Don't stand too close.
Absolutely.
Kids.
And then day nine, you're going to Monte Carlo as well.
This is stunning, isn't it?
Absolutely wonderful. If you've never been, it's such an experience. The playground of the rich and famous.
Indeed.
You've got the famous casino, the palace. It's just wonderful. And then day 10, you're in Provence and you can go and explore there. It's very pretty as well. And day 11, Barcelona, which is where you disembark and fly home to the UK. So there's not one duff port there.
There isn't, is there?
No,
it's stunning.
It's a really wonderful itinerary.
Yeah.
Wonderful way to see Europe.
It is. Now you've got 10 nights to do that as well at, again, an incredible price. That fantastic Oceania Cruises, of course, on the Riviera that you're seeing there. Wonderful, as we're seeing those beautiful images as well. Relax, take it all in, you know, really see that part of the Mediterranean as well. Prices are fantastic on this. I mean, we're looking at this, you know, $1,599 per person. Now, that's free flights also. You've got free gratuities worth there, and that's worth £300 per person as well, which I think is absolutely fantastic. Mm. You can add two nights stay as well in a five-star hotel in Barcelona.
Yeah.
Very nice. And you see there as well, of course, that you can add that two nights. That is five star. Now, that's only £150 per person to upgrade to concierge veranda.
Yeah, and it's a very luxurious
cruise.
You know, really, you are going to have a wonderful time and incredible food. When you think of all those meals included, if you just sat and totted that up alone,
Absolutely. It's
great value for what you're getting. Yeah.
It is fantastic value, of course. And I think we are going to be very, very busy today at Planet Cruise for lots of these as well. Now, you've got an ID number here as well, 84392. So that's what you have to go up to the cruise specialist, and if you want to call up, of course, numbers at the bottom of your screen, 0800 781 5458. There is so much for everyone.